hoping to come back strongly into the game and make sure that but it wasn't an easy match. We have to also congratulate Bechem United. They have a decent side. I think they played very, very well. I was surprised with the way tactically they managed the game, even when they were man down. So they did well. I was impressed.
Muru, your thoughts on the game?
I would say it's something that we spoke to ourselves before going into the game. We spoke to ourselves that we are not going to lose this game. So we should go in all out and get a great win. And things will be well for us.
Okay. Questions?
You know, tactically we heard a lot of stuff at the training ground. And we put one thing in everybody's head. That today should be a turning point in the league. And we are coming to play and win and win convincingly. We are not going to leave no stone unturned. And the boys remain resolute. Eventually conquer the change. So I have to congratulate the boys for listening to whatever we did in practice from the ground in the stadium. I was very happy when they were running like hell. Everybody got into the game and made sure that the trade came out. I was very happy.
Influenced the performance of the team today?
Maybe not, I don't know. But we believe in one thing, and hard work pays. And we really worked hard this week. Honestly, we worked so hard. And I think that has paid off.
Today happens to be a turning point in Kotoko's team. Would you say Kotoko is under pressure to deliver? Then are you relieved as a coach? I can't remember anything from the team.
Yes, I'm relieved because we lost a couple of games, which wasn't very good for us. Our image for
I was under pressure, honestly speaking. When events were just turning the way it went, the boys were under pressure, including myself. But, you know, we've been in this industry for a while now, and we had to calm their nerves down. You know, it's football. I mean, we have to come here, enjoy the game, but prove to the opponent that we needed the 3 points more than they do. And that is what we did.
Thank you very much.
Achieve your ultimate target, that is to win the league title. What do you say is still on course?
We are on course, but it's still early days yet. We have a lot of matches to play. So we just have to take one match at a time.
There was a certain issue where you generated a lot of arguments. I want to have your take on it, and the referee pointed to the spot, but upon consultation, he changed his mind. What did you see, and what can you say about that incident?
I don't know. They are the referees. We just have to respect their answers.
Thank you very much, sir.